member of the Karuk tribe of Northern California. In 12th place after the first compulsory dance.
They can match it with an equally strong second pattern.
Naomi, a Native American, Peter is a Russian emigre. Came from Russia in 1992 in search of greater opportunity and became a U.S. citizen just over a year ago.
They have a good, strong three-leg line, making the most of their long legs. They could get down a little deeper in the knees to ride out the inside edge into the Choctaw. But how nice to see an elegant, classy costume. Simple black dress that allows the judges and the audience to really see their clean body lines. Very nice dance.
Well, Peter probably wondered for a while if he would be able to make his Olympic debut. Ice skates are one of the things not allowed to be carried on to airlines anymore. So he checked his and his luggage, and wouldn't you know it, the airlines lost his luggage, and for a couple of days he couldn't practice. But judging from their second compulsory skate, all is well.
These two have a very bright future. They're both good, strong skaters. Finishing off their Choctaw on a deep back outside edge and stepping forward for the next section of the dance. I thought as the dance progressed, they got a little bit tight in their knees, but overall it was a very good dance. As I said, strong lines. You can see the edges that they're working on there. I like the look of this team. They're refreshing. They're not overdone in their costuming and their makeup. And competition only gets better for these two as they progress as well. Their original dance is strong, and so is their free dance. And like Born and Kratz of Canada, they too do not have a judge on the panel.
Naomi took part in the opening ceremonies in the Native American section of the opening ceremonies, if you watched those a week ago. Said it was one of the thrills of her life. Very proud of her Native American heritage. Has fond memories growing up in Northern California and participating in Native American ceremonies. Of course, they train in Hackensack, New Jersey now.
Well, these marks are quite a bit better than the first set of marks that they received for the quick step. And the second set, these are better also. So by the end of this dance, they should move up from their 12th place.
So Lang and Tchernyshev of the United States with a good second compulsory dance. They're in ninth place.